So the ice should not be very thick. The rope is on here for a purpose. When you go through the ice, a lot of times some people tend to drop the chisel tied to your arm so you don't lose it. I myself use sticks to anchor the nets. Some people use rope with a stone for an anchor or metal. Most of the nets are 100 yards long, some are 90. The newer ones are a little bit shorter at 85. And this kind of fish here, this is a northern pike. It's also called a jackfish. That's what we catch mostly.